It's also time for the final of the women's shot put F34.